Okay, welcome back. Here we got log base 25 of x is 5 halves. So once I write this in exponential form, I can either take 25 to the fifth power and then take the square root of it, but it's easier to take the square root first. And I'm pretty sure that's 3125 because we had it a while ago. So there we go on it.